while back, I got a message from Wynton Marsalis asking me to write pieces inspired by Winslow Homer. And this is a part of that piece that I wrote for Lincoln Center Jazz Orchestra. It's difficult for me to shake off Thelonious Monk as a, he's been a massive influence on the way I think about music. And sometimes when I'm writing music, it's, I think you'll hear this piece has a debt to him as well as Winslow Homer. Can't shake that guy off somehow.